Peanut Story. Once there lived an old man and an old woman who had wanted children ever since they were young, but they had none. One day, while the old woman was working in the garden, she noticed among the vegetables a little boy, no taller than a peanut. She picked him up and ran with him inside. "Our prayers have been answered. From now on, we shall take care of this little guy, and we will name him Peanut." Peanut lived happily with his parents. But one day, a band of thieves lured away the little boy and took him with them. As he was small, he could sneak into any house through the keyhole, and then he would open the door for the thieves. That way, Peanut took part in many robberies. One night, they broke into the house of a rich man. Inside, the little boy noticed a jar of jam and wanted to have a taste. But he slipped and fell into the jar. He was about to drown when a strong hand pulled him out of the jam. Who do you think it was? The old man, who had set out on the thieves' heels to find his son, Peanut. With tears in his eyes, Peanut apologized to his father and admitted to his mistakes. The old man was happy to return home with his son, who became a good boy again, just as he had been.